people from T. I'm working with today with Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. So in the meantime that before I recorded this, I also managed to train up some of my Pokemon. As you can see, I managed to train up Pingu to my levels and Fireboy up to level 40. So he's now with the rest of our team. And I also managed to let him evolve. So here's a little clip. Okay, so Fireboy just decided to evolve just as I was grinding. So here we go. And it's now in Rapidash, and I also got Fireboy to learn Fire Blast, so that's also good. And to move Fairy Attack. Maybe? No. So yeah, he's now in Rapidash and he also now knows the move Fire Blast, which is also a very good move. And yeah, I'm still in the city that we last left off, and I went to the left to just train some stuff right there. So here we're on Route 211. So now we are going further and beyond to the next city, which is up north. Okay. Would you like to use strength? Yes, Beaver, go ahead and do it. Push it to the limit. Okay, so we're going this way and we'll encounter some Pokemon on the way. A Geodude of level 59, take Fireball. He might be able to do this all on his own. I shouldn't be using Fire Blast that often, but of course it will be good enough. And I also gave Fire Blast one more PP up, so that there's a count of 6 instead of 5, which is obviously a little bit better. Another deal, dude. And let's get him, boy. Got him right. I called him Fireboy, but it's a girl. I just realized it. I realized it a bit too late. And this will also be a bit good for my experience. And of course, also if we are going up north to the new route, that means that I also get a chance to catch a Pokemon. Which I have no clue. It might be snowy, so maybe ice types. But we shall see. Oh god, it's foggy. Oh. I think we have to surf, so let's do that and immediately switch in feather. Oh yeah, I also did managed to level up Feather as well. Since he was like 37, but now he's 41. So we're doing good on that regard. I think we have to go this way. To BH. A Chigali. So level 34. The fog is deep. But it will not hold me down. Not today, Chingling. Doesn't Chingling evolve into a Chimecho or something? I think it does. Okay, let's get Muscle in because rock types are also very active in here. Until we get out of the cave and then stop. Oh, there's something here. A never met a mailed eye. Jeez, I can't speak today. And a Pokemon. Is it not actually? Jeez, they're active. I think Muscle has something to say against you. Last resort, excuse me, what? What did you just try to do? He does it again! But it didn't work, again. There we go, a bit of experience for both of them. Okay. New road. Let's grab a Pokeball. Yes! Snover. That's not a Snover, it's no rent. This is good to have. I do think I have at least a few Pokemons. Pokemons, yeah, of course, but not Pokeballs. But it means that I can get a Glalie if I catch this one. Okay, let's peck their eyes out a bit more. Oh, it has ice body, so it also regens in ice type areas. Oh, that's actually really smart to have. Just like how my Crobat doesn't flinch. Ice body again. Uses protect. But we will use back again. Take one more might kill it, so I should just try to throw a Pokeball and hope for the best. Yeah, we have a few. Let's catch it with a Ultra Ball first and hope for it to catch. And it captured, yes! We got the Snorunt. How do you call it? Let's call him Bobby. Bobby the Snover. Snorunt. Okay. Let's get a battle. But Colt is my nemesis. Okay. You have an Ambipom. Okay. Level 39. Jeez. I think Muscle might do the job against this normal type. Sand attack. Oh no, are we going that route? Really? You really want to go that route, won't you? Double hit. That does a decent amount. Oh god, that does soft. Okay. Happy bomb. Done. Fine. That's a lot of experience though. Okay, Hail will not kill us. Porygon. Maybe Fireboy can do this? I hope. I guess. Maybe. Maybe not. Let's use Flaywheel. Psybeam. Okay. Okay, let's use Fire Blast and see if it works. As good as I would hope. It has recovered, fuck's sake. Well, I kind of wasted a move. Well, I will use more free will. I really go that path, Porygon. Really? Jeez, that recovers so much, I hate it. Okay, I'm still in the green health, which is good. Don't want to lose Firebolt, of course. Use Psybeam, which might not kill it. Firebolt is okay. Technically, Firebolt might be quicker, but I'm not going to risk anything. Let me just get a Hyper Potion in. And see what happens. Maybe we'll recover again. No, we will not. Okay. GG. Okay, that's Porygon done. Jeez, that's a lot of experience, though. Let's heal both of them up. All of them. Even Pingu. And I don't know if you guys heard that, but I heard a, like, small explosion, like there are fireworks going off in my background. Like, in September. It's kind of odd. But I will not question it. Okay, let's see. How many Pokemon do you have? I hope not a lot. One. That might be a strong one. yeah. That's a very big boy. Let's use Fire Blast. Because this is a grass type and a flying type. Wow, even burnt. That is a pretty good. Okay, so hail will hit first, then burn, and then it will be knocked out, I hope. Yeah, and then burn. And it hits fully. Jeez. Just look at that experience. Fireboy will be the MVP in the next gym, for sure. Of course, if Fireboy can't do all on its own, that might also mean that he'll have a few more Pokemons on our side. His water type is also doing a good job. A warm bed and little else. Oh, so like a Pokemon Center, kind of. Yahoo, this lodge seen better days, but relax, make yourself at home. Yes, let's heal up. Okay, you and your Pokemon are healthy, chipper, and good to go. I don't have thick fat like some Pokemon, that's why I'm bundled up in layers of thick clothes. This incidentally, do you know what the ability thick fat does? It helps the damage taken from ice and fire type moves. Oh, so if some Pokemons have thick fat, that means even fire type attacks won't do much damage. That's actually really interesting. Well, there's a Snover. Not the right time because I already have a Snorunt. But also, an Imperdigate tree, which is part grass, part ice, will be good. Unless it's thick fat. I think Abomasnow, the evolution of Snover, has it. So let me go this way. This is also a new road. Hey, you are the Dungeon Leader or something? Oh, Mark. I know maybe only a way to Snowbit City, that's where I'm going to. I use Fly and can get there instantly by walking for my training. No problem with this. Used to the cold because I go barefoot and lightly dressed. Achoo. Oh, there was nothing really in the cold at all. We're going now. Be thicker. Oh, I thought we would the team up like some trainers do. No. And it's hailing, storming really hard. 10 points in my heart, okay. I don't know if that's positive or not. An Electabuzz. Part of me just wants to kill it with a Fireboy. And I think we will. With Fire Blast. I know it also paralyzed me, goddammit. But that will not stop me, mister. And also, if I really need to go to the Poké Center, I also can go back. Thunderbolt. That's not as much as thunder, which is also very overpowered. It can't move. Well, shit. I think we have to switch a muscle for this. Because that's the only other Pokémon that I have, which is not affected of being super effective from electric type moves. Like, for example, Thunderbolt. That still does a lot! I thought Thunder was good. Well, Thunderbolt also can do something. Just do Karate Chop. And hopefully I can survive this. Because this guy is strong. Oh, my soul, that was way too close for you. At least an Electabuzz is dead. But you made it tight. 1000 experience. Now you're. Oh, okay. So, somehow my recording just cut out for some reason. I have no idea why. But, yeah. Muscle at least survived with 1 health, so that was really close. And yeah, we are now just heading back to the gym like stuff, but I managed to get into a battle with this dude, Mike Duder. Okay, Psybeam, which is fine. Oh yeah, Fireboy is still paralyzed, god damn it. Forgot. Okay, Hill continues to fall. I'm not sure what's happening, but my recording just keeps on cutting out. God damn it. Okay. I think I fixed it, so. Okay. Scyther, which is fine. Slash, okay. That is a decent amount. And fucking Fireboy again. It does freaking paralyze. Okay, get another hyper potion in. Let's finish this off, Fireboy. This will not be as long as an episode, but next episode might be that I reach the next city. And of course I also need to help, for the next lake or something. Still does a lot, fuck's sake. Get out of here, Scyther. Okay, at least the hill will kill him. Okay, more experience for Fireboy, which is now level 42. That's good. Dusclops, oh god. That's also a fucking overpowered Pokemon. Okay, healed up. Pursued. Might do not a lot? No. So, should I paralyze heal? No, maybe not. Maybe not the best idea to do that right now. Maybe I should have. God damn it. Oh no. Because you know I'm confused and fucking paralyzed. Paralyzed, we have still a lot, so why not? Shadow Punch, is that not a lot? Okay. This Clops is a big boy. Let's heal Fireboy back up. Well, and Fireboy also needs experience, so every Pokemon that Fireboy defeats will be good for the next gym. So it's also a good training, to be honest. Ah, it snapped out of confusion just as I was about to use Fire Blast. That's really good. It doesn't kill him, but I think one more Ember will do the job. Because Stomp won't work, of course. Because it's a ghost type. So yeah. Look at the experience though. And a Pokemon battle, of course. A Sneasel! Yeah, no Sneasel, but a Sneasel. Flame will be enough, I guess. Yep. And Sneasel has been defeated. Okay, let me heal back up. Okay, so anyways, I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Bye.